Thank you. Okie dokie.
Oh, yes, praise flower, yeah. Hello?
Still a blur.
Hey, Wolfgang, what are you doing?
I chased the boofer around and now I'm not doing anything.
Where are you? Where are you at?
I'm in Epson. Whoa.
Oh, I'm amped up the parking. I will be there in just a minute.
No, I come to you.
Oh, I have to get gas.
Well, just wait for a second. So. Still a
Movements.
Jugular level was impounded. So is my Roosevelt. And I have no money. Sad. So what the, that's not a lot of gas.
It's all the money that I had.
Oh, we have no money. We're
Yeah, we need
broke.
to get donations.
Yeah. You know what I think we should do after we get done medicines?
What?
I think we should go on a booze cruise, baby!
Okay.
I think, cause it's Thursday and I'm feeling zesty! I mean Wednesday!
Baby?
Baby! What's it good to sip at the house first to get
Yeah,
the most?
yeah, that's where we're going.
How about manners? There's a boofer here.
Let's go, Wolfgang. We have official business.
Over.
We have
No.
official business.
Excuse me. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on.
I am not trespassed from
He.
here, but he has
No, no,
official
no.
business here as
He.
well.
Okay, what's the official business?
We have a court case going, an ongoing court case that we need to get updates on,
Zab.
and
Have
then
you got
get.
an appointment with
Zab.
who's your appointment with?
Um,
Zab.
I've never had to have an appointment. What do you mean? I'm not trespassing.
Well, so if
I just trespass, told I'm not trespassing.
I know. I didn't say you were. I've said that many times. Wolfgang here is trespassing.
No.
We are here to meet with Mr. Harpy.
Blah.
Mr. Harper.
Yeah, Mr. Harpy.
I don't
yeah.
believe he's available. I can go and check.
Okay, thank you.
You can also give us a donation for being so rude.
No, stop Pardon? It. Nothing, sir. Thank you. I appreciate
okay,
it.
Okay, no worries. I'll be quick. I'll be quick. Thank you for understanding.
He obviously doesn't want to give you a donation.
I know who does. Why doesn't anyone want to be hard like me?
Because you bite them for no reason sometimes. You...
No. I just took them on adventure. Let's go to the door and look sad.
So, the way that this works is, currently he's not around. So I think the best thing for you to do, my recommendation, is to email him. Or call him or text him. You know, you can't use a computer inside, sorry.
No, I don't know how to use a computer.
Oh, you don't know how to use a computer? No. Okay. Well, I think.
Okay, stop it.
I'm just giving him a hug. Oh, just a hug.
Excuse me, can you not touch me? Excuse me.
Get away from him.
You are trespassed, by the way. I'm doing you a favor by letting you come this close.
I will handle him. Do not worry.
So, you're not doing a very good job handling it at the moment.
Oh, okay, I'll handle it.
Okay.
Go wait in the truck. Go wait in the truck. Go wait
no, I'm not
in the
help
truck.
You have been trespassed. You
go
need to
wait.
Leave.
Go wait in the truck.
You need to go to the street.
No.
Okay. Right. Just leave him to puddle somewhere out of the bushes. All right. So what you need to do, we'll resolve this, and then you can go be on your way. So, basically, you need to contact Mr. Harper directly. I think would be the best case scenario at this stage. Is that doable?
I do not have his phone number anymore. I have a new phone.
You should be able to find it on your case. If you need support accessing your case, I'm sure. Let me just think what we can provide. Give me a second. I'm just thinking. Did you used to have his number and you're on his case? Yeah.
Yeah, you can look at the government website. Mrs. Al, he read it to me whenever he put it in the last time I was here.
So, have you access to your case on your phone?
No.
No? So you've not got the internet on your phone? Okay. So,
Miss Alley and some of my friends at the DOC helped me read it. Mm-hmm. And whenever Mr. Coasty was here, he read it to me.
Okay. Sorry, I'm just gonna have to address this because this isn't acceptable. I'll be with you in a second.
No, I'll deal with you. Where'd he go?
He's around here shouting.
Go wait in the truck.
You have got 5 seconds to comply before I'm going to call PD and get you arrested.
Go wait in the truck.
Boofa!
It's how we deal with it in the family.
You. Well, yeah, I mean, you know, it's not how I'm able to deal with that because I'm not allowed to.
It's why I did it instead.
Exactly, please don't punch
people on City Hall grounds, Celio.
Defend me from Mrs. Kant.
All right, calm down. It's all right. All situations under control, Miss Kant.
It's Kant, like Star Trek, like
still blue, like Loretta Kant, but it's Kant.
Yeah, yeah. It, so, yeah. Anyway. Yes. So what I can do is I can give you his number. I reckon. Actually, she was the exact person to ask. Give me 1 second. I'll just. In fact, if you want to come in, it was literally just Wolfgang.
I know.
Was the issue. So if you want to come in.
Wolfgang, why are his last on? Hold on.
Is there a situation? Wait, you do that. I'll come and speak to you in a second.
Buddy, look at you.
What's going on? Get in a fucking cage. What's going on?
Put him in a cage. Lock him up.
Lock him in a fucking cage.
Empire here. Lock that dog up.
What is going on?
Oh, hell no. Bad dog. Bad dog. Don't be drunk.
Can I talk to one of y'all away from OBS so I can hear what I'm thinking? Holy fuck. Okay, what is going on? What's going on? Hello, officers.
Bad dog.
Didn't want to get in trouble.
Sir, leave the area.
This is my vehicle.
I can do that too.
This is your vehicle.
Can I have one of you come over here and talk to me so I can fucking hear myself and know what's going on?
Touch him and see what happens. Touch him and see what happens.
Is it what?
What is going on? They're obviously antagonizing Wolfgang. What's going on?
That's right. So the guy was driving that vehicle, and then we pulled him over for not having some modification that he's not like allowed to, and then we pulled him over, and now he's acting weird.
Wait, are you talking about Wolfgang or the gentleman over there?
That's a dog. A dog can't drive.
Can you secure the area? Anybody that goes into it gets arrested for failing to comply.
Okay, put that away.
All right, you two, come stay next to my cruiser.
No way.
Who is the owner of the green vehicle?
Me.
Oh, that man,
can you see your license?
Fuck yeah. Bro, give me one of your fucking thingies, bro.
This is so cold from Empire, holy shit. Yeah.
Give me one of your pants.
Post this on Life Invader. Yeah.
Pants, not fries. Yeah.
Any particular reason why you're driving around with red headlights?
I actually didn't know they were red. I thought they were like bright yellow.
No, they're not. They're dark red.
Oh, no, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
Lock that monkey up.
Lock him up.
Lock that monkey up.
They are dark red.
Oh, I can get them changed in. I thought they were yellow. I didn't know that. My eyes are a little funky.
That sir, dog needs to go to the fucking
They would have to
shelter.
Be changed before you can continue driving. If you fail to do so, your vehicle will be impounded.
Can I just unplug the colorful lights?
Yeah, unplug his fucking
If you can do that. But just be aware, it will be added to your record. If you get pulled over for this one more time, the vehicle will be impounded.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's fine.
Just stand there, I was gonna run everything through you, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
This guy's a really fucking low.
I think they're having a stroke. It's okay, Wolfgang.
Monkey's on top!
Monkeys on top.
That's racist. You can't say that.
How is that racist? I'm talking about monkey animal.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Put that fucking dog out. Put that dog out of his misery. Yeah, look at him. You're over here barking and shit. He's a fucking danger. No,
you're not even barking, bro. You're fucking. You're purring. You're a cat.
Oh, Empire on top. Empire on top.
Empire on top. Empire on top. Who the fuck are you? You fucking random.
That's your Hershey license back. Just switch the headlights while I can see it.
You're fucking random, bro. What do you mean? Fire on top. Put a 4-3, fucking nub.
Fucking put you down. Random dog.
Kill all of them.
Nah, he's an empire.
What? He just said he'd kill all of us.
Yeah, you ain't gonna shit, bro. You're a dog. You can't
empire on top. Empire on top.
You ain't pointing no gun as a fucking
empire
dog.
On top.
Yo, is your engine good, bro? You got oil? Bro, can
put
you go a second without
down.
Fucking growling?
Put
yo, is your oil good
down.
Or what?
Put that
no boofer,
dog
no
down.
Boofer. Get boofer for this
oh,
fucking
yeah,
dog.
Yeah, I just have to unplug the headlights.
Why would you have to unplug the headlights?
Fire on top. Put that dog down. Done. Done.
Yeah.
Done.
Bro,
done.
Someone put a
put
fucking muzzle on this
dog. This
dog
fucking needs boofer.
This dog needs
shit.
A fucking muzzle. Oh my god!
Whoa!
Bad dog.
Dog boofer,
yo, Amy,
holy
let
shit.
Him know, let him know, empire on top.
Come on, boofer. Yeah, I'll fucking kill you.
Yeah, you ain't killing shit, bro, you fucking dog.
Bad dog! Sit down!
Okay. Get in the car.
This dog needs boofer. Give this
lock
dog boofer
this dog
right
off.
Now. Yeah. Empire on top, get rid of this fucking
yeah,
boofer.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, this dog needs boofer.
Get the fuck out of here.
Boofer still a blue arrow.
Yeah.
I hope boofer comes for you.
Oh shit. Why'd you do that?
What the fuck you playing at?
Why'd you stop in the middle of the road? That's not where you park on the stop sign. Are you okay?
Are you okay, mate? Who's gonna pay for the damages now?
You are. You don't stop in the middle of the road.
I was.
You were stopped dead. You were stopped dead in the middle of the road.
Bunch of flipping goonhead, mate. Get out.
You're the goonie. What are you talking about? Fucking goonie. Calm down.
Stupid boofers.
You know, I found a really good spot to lose the booth is whenever we're running on a bicycle.
What's that?
Actually, right behind us, you can jump on the highway off of the cliff, and it's not very far down.
I'm still angry.
It's okay.
I don't like the blue sun.
Me eat.
They
would not be very nice. No.
I wish we had a gun and we could go and shoot them.
I have an idea.
What's the matter? That's a great idea. we'll go ask at the OC. But then Nelson?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh! That's a clips that I blew out. That's also a clips that. That's a true.
Very good, okay.
Spots to the block. Little blue, can I have tickles? I'm a sad boy.
You have what?
Tickles.
Being a good boy.
I'm a good boy. Some of this come on.
Oh, hi, Wolfgang.
Hello.
What's going on?
I usually buy things there, get it all, and we also, we are looking for donations for the next Beersheba event. It is a legal event where we are going to do an obstacle race and treasure hunts. We are looking for donations to get it started.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
I can't make any donations right now.
Sorry, what's going on? Why are you whoa, what is going on?
I'm in your car!
Okay, hold on.
You're gonna get arrested.
Why are you doing this?
I'm on the other team, so I think he's taking a visit to the long questioning for a customer for your future.
I didn't do what you were doing,
Sky, you got this?
Yeah, you guys are good to go.
Yeah.
I didn't do.
What is going on? Why are y'all just tasing him?
Because he was kicking the police officer's car.
Hey Wolfgang, you remember me, eh?
Who ran my car?
Just calm down, it's okay.
I'm angry.
No, it's okay. Brother, it's okay. Just be calm and you won't get hurt, okay? We can sort this out. Well, you were hitting his car.
No, who hit my car?
It's walking DSC gateway.
So it just gives you the right to ram it out of the way without asking? Yeah. It doesn't. I can promise you that.
All right, if you want to take him inside, I'll add the charges,
I didn't do anything! You ran Stella Blue's car! I was protecting
you. Parked in front of DSC gate, you asked
me. No!
And it doesn't give you the right to do that.
I can do if it's blocking and
what's your fucking badge number? I want the supervisor now!
Awesome. We're looking 2017, attendant supervisor. Come to DSC. Oh, crying. Come here. It's okay.
Olicon 27, the situation is this.
Nothing about that.
And he then hit my car, so it was put under us.
Hey, I'll put there.
Thank you. I'll be adding the charters, you can take him in, I'll get the supervisor in when he comes in.
Yeah, just, you know.
No, we went for the supervisor!
Oh, lady, oh, wolf guy.
I still have to die. I didn't do anything.
What is he even getting charged with?
I'm not sure, that's what the PD decides here. Let's go a second.
Because this could have been easily dealt with de-escalation. This is unnecessary. Because then he walked out and saw somebody ramming the truck.
Oh, he, okay. I thought you just stopped talking.
And he was ramming the truck.
Hey, Wolfgang, you gotta come inside with me, please.
Yeah, I'm getting your supervisor open.
Well, shouldn't we wait for the supervisor to get here before the...
Just get in.
He's gonna get charged anyways. And supervisor gonna come talk to you.
Oh, fine. You want to come with me, please?
I don't want to. I'm still here.
What even is the charge?
No.
I'm not going to disclose that with you, sir. I can tell him to him. Except him.
Okay. Ask him what your charge is.
What's my charge?
Once they're put, I'll actually tell you right now. Just wanna go put it on your record. Supervisor.
No, you wait for the supervisor.
Come on, want to follow me?
No! I'm waiting for a supervisor.
48, we're a bit. What's up,
man? Bro, he parked this car in front of the gate parallel to it. I'm not gonna be waiting for him until he comes and, like, gets it off. He's impeding services, I rammed it out. I gotta ram it.
I'm not debating.
Kicked my car, and then I tased him because he's getting arrested on vandalism. He then resisted arrest. That's two charges and a citation.
Wolfgang, why did you park your car?
That's not mine.
It's my vehicle. It's not even his.
For the car?
Yeah, it's my truck. I'm not debating the ramming. I mean, he says he has the right to just because it was blocking the way, but I don't really think that's true. But regardless of that, Wolfgang came out and saw somebody hitting our truck, and so he reacted to it. It's kind of hard to see. That's not regular cop killers. This could have been easily handled with just a tiny bit of de-escalation, but there was none. It was just immediately tasers out, and there was four people tasing Wolfgang without any de-escalation whatsoever in this area.
I get that. You realize this is a federal prison, right?
Okay, and we had business here.
What's your business here exactly?
We had items to get out of the locker.
What did you say?
We had items to get out of the locker.
Alright, the locker is over there, the gates are over here, that's a huge gap. So I don't see how you confused this.
Okay, I mean, again, that is irrelevant because I'm not debating him ramming the vehicle. I'm debating his attitude in ramming the vehicle. But I'm also debating, I'm arguing the fact that there was no, this could have been handled with a, hey, it was blocking the way, or just the words, not just immediately hopping out and start tasing him.
I tased him after he should hit my vehicle, man.
He hit it out of retaliation because in his eyes, he came outside and saw somebody just ramming the shit out of our vehicle.
Well, that's not a way to park. First of all, it's a federal prison, as he said.
That's irrelevant. It's irrelevant. That's not what I'm debating. I'm not debating that you ramming the vehicle. I'm debating the fact that you could have been like, hey, I mean, it's in the way, or some of the nails.
Can I even talk to you when you block me inside, then, right?
There's another gate. You could come around the back and say, hey, is this your truck? Can you move it?
Listen, right? You can't park it at the front of the gates, alright? First of all, the officer had... She can ram your car to get out of there. Alright, for all he knows, it could be like a fucking terrorist attack or something.
Exactly, that's what I thought, because I saw a command thread outside. Right.
She just called you a she. She just called you a she.
Huh?
Okay, anyway.
I'm not debating that. Cool, give me improper parking, whatever. I'm not debating that. That's not what I'm debating. I'm debating the fact that...
You're debating the taser,
I am debating the fact that in the eyes of Wolfgang, he came out and saw somebody ramming the shit out of our car. Those are not... See how you can see, you know, yours is nice and white and pretty, and you can see what yours says? You can't see what that really says, so it looked like a scout ramming our truck, and so he reacted that way.
You don't see the lights on top of it, or like the side that says Metropolitan Police?
No, I just saw someone ramming the truck!
I didn't know dogs can speak.
He's been working very well on it. He's being a good boy. He's learning his letters and everything. But again, again, what do those insults have to do with anything? Like, why escalate even further?
Say that again, sorry.
But what good do those comments do? None. It doesn't have anything to do with it. What I'm saying is this could have been handled a lot easier without four people tasing Wolfgang, and it's a simple explanation instead of just hopping out and immediately tasing him. He saw that our truck was getting ran by a dark scout.
So the first reason was to result to violence?
I mean, what would you... Okay, no, personally, what would you do if you saw came out of a building and saw somebody ramming your car? You wouldn't get immediately
aggressive?
I'd just grab
the plate and call 911.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
So, in simpler terms, the truck was parked at a prison gate. If an officer comes in with a prisoner and they need to get through and they think that somebody's about to intercept, they have to ram it.
Okay, that's cool. For the 50th time, I have not been debating that the entire time.
Yeah. Okay, no, I'm just starting from the beginning so it can be clarified. I get what it looks like from his point, seeing somebody ram it, but at the same time, he can't just go up to somebody and attack them for it. Sure, the situation could have been handled better from both sides, but you just got to understand that this is an emergency vehicle point.
Again, I understand that, so you just said it could have been handled better on your side as well. Yeah. I'm not debating the fact that it was parked. Again, you can give me a ticket for improper parking or whatever. I don't care. What my point is that Wolfgang is now getting arrested for something that he shouldn't be getting arrested for. One, he didn't park the vehicle to begin with, and again, he saw somebody ramming his vehicle. And if you guys weren't police officers, he wouldn't be getting these charges.
Who parked the vehicle over here?
I did. I've said that three or four times already. I just said you can give me a ticket for it, whatever. I'm not debating
it. It's irrelevant who parked it at this point. The whole point is about him getting arrested. So, what do you want from us? Do you want us to let him go?
I mean, again, it is a lack of on both ends. He didn't hurt anybody physically. He kicked the car. Again, he didn't hurt anybody physically. Sure, he kicked the car.
No, I thought he...
No.
All right, I'll let you go. Yeah. I used force because there is... a situation that I have to use force
and I understand that. That's fine.
Because you never know what we're going through, whatever is going on the radio, what we have to use force for and whatnot.
I completely understand that, but again, communication is key here, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta communicate that. If you're hey, get the fuck out of the way, Wolfgang, we gotta go. That'll suffice.
Yeah, we're gonna let him go. Seeing as it was a miscommunication on both sides,
and I appreciate that. Thank you. All I wanted was to talk and sit here and communicate. That's all.
Yeah, but just point is, we'll work on our communication, and hopefully Wolfgang can do that as well.
Yeah, that's why you can ask City Hall. I beat the shit out of him earlier because he wasn't listening. We've been working on that.
Who popped my little hat?
Okay, that's great. So, if we've got that sorted out, then. You should be fine to go, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'd like to get your license, though. Did you park the vehicle?
Yeah, I did. You can give me a ticket for it. That's fine.
Yeah, you will be getting it for its impeding emergency services.
Alright, well, I guess this you can go back inside unless they need anything else, these guys.
They're all good, thank you.
No worries.
Awesome. Awesome, Silly, thank you.
No worries.
Everybody happy?
Yes, thank you very much for taking the time and talking.
Happy is a loaded word, but content.
Alright, thanks guys.
Y'all be safe, thank you.
You too.
I'm just still a blue out.
You're welcome.
That was some bullshit. Oh. We're taking the stop sign with us. Ow. Where are we going now?
We're going to Bayview.
Okay, that's for donations?
Yeah. I can't believe they let you go.
I mean, I can. That was bullshit.
Well, if I wasn't there, you would have gotten a raise, Jim.
What? I love this little blue arrow.
On YouTube, Wolfgang.
When we get some donations, we should go hunting.
Wait. Maybe.
No, boo.
Maybe.
I still have all the drugs in my car, in my motorcycle, by the way.
It's parked, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Well, I'm missing four because of what happened the other time. Boofers.
Thank you, Ferb. You can get your car now. It's like behind.
Okay.
Hey, can we back up, Wolfgang? Can we back it up a little bit?
Mr. Sandy and Boots. Hey, Mr. Bootsies and Sandy.
Oh, Bones, I love you. I miss
What doing?
I miss you too, bud.
We're just looking at some videos.
Looking at some videos.
Oh, are you looking at the naked girly videos?
Ooh, I saw one of those
definitely
ones.
Not.
Oh,
okay. Then I'm not interested.
No, we're watching videos.
Labor is, the price?
Damn it.
You try to put down the same card or somebody else.
But you come up. So like yeah, sure.
Can you let me on the roof?
No, sorry man, we can't. Well, tell me what you need. Maybe I can help you.
I just want to go on the roof.
We can't man do this, you know.
Please.
Actually, man. You want to put your foot, eh?
What?
You want to put your foot, eh? Maybe some coffee?
No. I just want to go on top of the roof to get some fresh air.
Well, if you remove your mask, I think you will have, like, some fresh air, maybe.
Can I please get on the fresh air? Can you please let me on the roof?
I'm sorry, they will fire me if I leave.
No, they won't. No, they will not.
Come on, man.
Alright, watch it. Here, watch this.
Okay.
Yo, you with the KKK? Why are you wearing that hat, gang?
Oh my god, no.
That would be a repair.
This is in a hat. It is a communicator, so we can talk.
Yeah, and then you want to send the invoice to him.
Let me on the roof.
I really want to go on the roof.
Degrees, could you sign the invoice, please?
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry about that.
So now when he signs it, you're gonna have keys for it, meanwhile you're working on it.
Why are you hurt?
Yes, I think so. Hudson! You want me to drive into a bay?
No, I think he should do it himself.
James.
Hey, we're busy. Okay, sorry.
James, is this him right here?
Wolfgang, let's go. No.
James. To the right.
What's going on?
No, that's not him, Gavin.
10-4.
I don't like that one.
Officer, what's happened, man?
Still a blue, I'm hurt because you hit me with a pool cue 3 times.
Well, you were being a bad boy.
No. I'm a good boy. So how do we make money?
We need donations, but everybody's busy. Thank you. If only I didn't have so much debt.
Try a bugger shot. It's a
rich man's world. Okay.
A man like that is hard to find, but I can't get him off my mind. But the other one's still a blue
out. What? Uh-huh.
And if he happens to be free,
I bet he wouldn't fancy me. How
faster?
So I must leave.
Come on!
Yeah.
No, now that I'm not found out here getting loose, gotta blame it on a goose.
Yeah.
Not to alarm you, but I don't think we're gonna make it to the burger shop.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. We'll go to the station and ask them to mend it.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I just heard followers. Yeah, stop that. You don't have to do that. You don't have to do that. Stop it. That is solidified water. Bring me, bro. Why is it springy?
Look at this. Springy.
Oh. Oh. Nope. Okay, have fun with that, Frankie. What are we gonna do, Wolfgang? We can't make a new booger shot like this.
Whistle stop at the station!
Oh, yeah, it's a great idea.
We can ask them that!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Uh-oh. Everything is fine. Okay. Fucking worry about it.
Somebody's coming!
Let me do the talking.
Okay. Still a blue, that's fucking cat yeah. Still as those.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna tell him. I said, why I look like that?
And then ask for the Nelson.
God. Oh my God!
It's gonna be a goddamn emergency, or I'm gonna lose it.
Aiden.
What?
In my truck.
What about it?
Why it look like that?
Like what?
Look, it's all broken.
What do you mean?
Look at it.
It's not broken.
It's broken.
No, it's not.
Yeah. But now somebody hit us in right here in the drove away, and that's what we're reporting. We are reporting a crime. Why don't you stop it? Stop it. Somebody hit my car, and now it looks like that.
Well, why are you behind the sheriff station?
Because I was scared.
Because we're scared. Right.
Well, you're trespassing. So move the car.
No.
Yes. Trespass these nuts.
All right.
Yeah.
You wanna say that again to me, Julio?
I wasn't talking to you, Adians. I was talking to that asshole in the other car. I was here
doesn't
to support.
Matter.
I was.
You talk to him. You talk to me.
I would sure, never do that.
I came here running.
See, listen to that. I'm not gonna respect that person over there. I can't. I reported a serious crime. Somebody hit me and threatened me and ran off. That's why I park here.
Both of us would risk our lives for you.
They would. They would the definitely. They would. They would not. Aiden, you would, I believe it, 100%, but not that harlot over there.
Hello, Ben.
What? Yeah.
I'm
she just hit your car.
And to fix the car.
What are you saying, Wolfgang?
I said we need money to fix everything, it's all broken!
You need money to fix the car.
It's all broken, and so am I!
Yeah, and they hurt Wolfgang. Wolfgang,
they hurt
Wolfgang, Wolfgang walk for Adians. Watch it, look how he walks, they hurt him.
They hurt me.
And I only have $57 in my wallet.
No, and I only have 62!
But, can you turn the engine on, let's see?
No,
maybe. It's pretty big.
But we're almost out of gas!
Maybe. It's pretty beat up. I don't want to run it and then have it throw a rod into my face.
Alright, so basically what you're saying is you've called 911.
No.
Saying it's an emergency.
Yeah,
and
because
you're sitting here begging.
Because we were hate crime. Yeah, we got hit and threatened. What part of that do you not understand, Adians?
It's not a hate crime.
Yeah, it is because...
Fuck basubas!
Yeah, you hate crime.
I said the basubas don't deserve to live in their boobas.
Oi, move the car, man!
We're having a conversation. Excuse me.
Okay, well, can you move it, please? This is where we park cruises. Yeah, shut up. Can you move the car?
You expect me to respect that? Come on, I can't hear.
Bro, it's growling at me.
It's talking to me. See, okay. Same energy. See how it is? It's not very nice.
Can you please move the car? This is where we take our cruisers out.
Yes, you said please. No, they said please. That's all it takes. I will be right back, Mr. Agents.
Alright, Wolfgang, hop in the back here and go with Celio, please.
But don't sit in the back. I'll sit in the front.
Okay, go in the front then.
But who's gonna be right back?
Why?
Because we're talking to
you. We are reporting a crime.
We can go talk over there. How about that? No, don't park it there. Park it on the side of the road.
But you told him to park it!
Not like that. That's illegally parked.
But hold on, he's being so civil.
Lazy, fuck you. What do you mean lazy?
You don't leave your bedroom.
Huh?
You don't leave your bedroom, sir.
Motherfucker, I get up when you leave. I do things in the day.
I don't know his name. He's the mask guy.
Yeah, I know. I have a notification on my phone. I've just been too lazy to go out and get it. Fuck you. Listen, I got up. I ate breakfast. I did the dishes. I cleaned up. Fuck you. It's my day off. I don't have to leave the house. I've been getting up when you leave and going for a walk. No, don't do that.
What about you? You know anything?
I figured he would give it. Then the blue said I didn't know anything.
I asked if you know anything
said if I was stupid.
Didn't say you were stupid. I just said if something happens, you need the memory capacity to, you know, remember.
No, you didn't.
Like the basic facts, like if someone came and robbed you, you need to remember key points.
But I want to remain anonymous.
What?
I want to remain anonymous.
Yeah, but you can remember their stuff, like if they had a tattoo, or if they had, like, what type of mask they had, or what type of clothing, or what they drove.
I could put on a gray. Buffalo with writing on the side and a green long sleeve shirt with green pants, green body armor, and a black hat and black boots and a black belt. And they had the big gun and the little gun and they were known to us.
Alright, well, that should cover your damages.
It doesn't. Nowhere close. more money.
No, you're not getting more
Please.
Money.
Please!
No.
Please!
I'm going.
Please, Aiden,
Hello.
Albert, help me! I'm being discriminated again!
What happened?
Aiden won't give me more money!
Why not? Are you okay? Uh-oh.
Okay. I'm back. Okay.
Wolfgang?
Wolfgang?
Oh, hey, Alberto.
Hi. Hi, Celia. I just heard a little yell and then the static. And then I haven't heard from Wolfgang.
What is going? Oh my god.
I did not beat you up, Wolfgang. Lulu, help, help me!
I'm guessing you were probably running in the middle of the road like an idiot, and then he hit you with the car.
No, I was even worse. On top
he
of
was
the
standing
car.
On top of my cruiser.
Okay, well, then that is your fault, Mr. Aidens. You did beat him up.
I told him to get off like 5 times.
But still, he won't give me like a little bit of money. It's not
are you guys okay?
I gave you 3k and you kept on begging for more.
We can't even
next time I won't give you money.
We can't even buy a gas can. We're poor.
Why do you want to buy a gas can? There's a gas station right there.
Because we're poor.
Alright, well, do you know Lucy? Yeah, she's gonna come treat you. She might give you money. But you need to behave with her then, okay?
Well, I was behaved. I'm a good boy.
Well, you weren't such a good boy now.
Oh. I'm a good boy. At least put out of the house. Get out of my pocket.
Where are you guys?
Still a blue. Answer Albert.
Oh, we are in front of the city station. Right. Oh, hi, Miss Lucy.
There are 1016s you gonna take.
Oh my god.
Alright. Well, Wolfgang, be a good dog now. Have a nice day. No.
Mm-hmm.
I'm over with this car. Yeah, we're poor and they don't care. They're just good having us.
Yeah, Miss Lucy, do you possibly have a donation for me and Wolfgang to get Wolfgang to feel better and to fix my boaty and to get ready for the event that we are planning in the next 2 weeks? I only have $53.
Also, Stilio, answer Alba. Tell him we'll meet him at Philbox.
He said... Oh, well, I'm gonna need a ride too. I don't have any gas.
I had a little too many drinks, so I might be a little bit.
Oh, okay. Are you doing a booze cruise?
I'm trying.
No, that's okay. Let me just do something with my body really quick. Oh, I am so sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm enjoying my body on the off-road. I did not know you were going so fast. I'm so sorry.
So
little blue, was that man bothering you?
Yeah, he being a boofer.
I kill him.
Oh, you're back. What happened?
Oh, and Elden drove me off his car.
He hit you with his car?
Yeah, who hit me with a car? Still, I believe it.
Oh, okay, I'm coming.
Just park it in front of the entrance. Still lovely, I want to do it.
Oh,
well, how was that? I'll do what I want. Oof. Why are you on that frequency if you work at DLC? Not you, Lucy. Someone's on that frequency who shouldn't do that. What about you? Why are you on the fat super frequency? Oh, okay. I was one of Ronnie's friends. And I'm
Have you seen Ronnie?
Yeah, we haven't seen Ronnie in like the week. Lucy, have you seen Ronnie? Life Invader, how do you get to Life Invader?
What do you guys drive?
Yeah, we're on the way to Peel Box.
Oh. Yeah, I was coming up to Sandy and I got pulled over. I'm okay. I drank a fuck ton like 4 days ago and it hasn't gone away.
I have been there. Those roadie sodies will get you. Miss Lucy, wait. Do you have a donation for me and Wolfgang to be able to do our things?
And I need a band-aid.
Yeah, we're trying to do a treasure hunt here in the next, like, 2 weeks or so. But we need money for the prizes. Oh, it is me. It is going to 23. It is for me. Steal the Yobashiba. And steal the Yobashiba. Oh my god, thank you so much, Mr. Lucy.
Lucy, can you give me a band-aid, please?
Alright, you guys at Peel Box right now?
Yeah.
Miss Lucy just gave us a donation for our event.
Oh, which event?
The Beersheba event Olympics.
Oh yeah. All right, upper or lower?
Uppers. Uppies.
Thanks, Lucy. I love you.
Thank you, Miss Lucy. Be safe.
Bye, 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 bye.
Albert's coming to get us.
Come on. Little blue. I just found one was loafing food though. It's very worrying.
What do you mean?
We should go read that.
Oh my god, Albert, you need a repair.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Give me keys.
Are we going on the booze cruise?
Yeah, can we stop by LSC?
Of course.
Oh, oops. Like in the chat or like on the group? Explain. So,
see a license.
Let's see, here's my badge.
Alright, we'll go to dot com.
Okay, so this is Stelio Philippe Devante Kontos Bathsheba. He is severely handicapped due to his very, very frequent and very, very heavy meth use. So that has caused him to age very poorly and be very developmentally disabled in a lot of aspects, but very, very smart and acute in others. He has a, you can see the dunce cones. Those are our communicators. That's how we talk to our god, Flarg, who protects us and watches over us. But the way that we talk to him is by doing meth and sitting in a circle. He's not really a violent criminal, really. He's a criminal, but not really violent. He just usually evades from cops and... really, he's the character that I do the most RP with, because I know all the cops most of the time, and so, like, they'll let the RP happen, because they know 99.9% of the time, we're not trying to get away, we're gonna get caught on purpose. I don't know, 27, 28, something like that?
Alberto, what are you doing? Are y'all watching those naked girlies again?
Ronald's laughing at the pen.
Oh my god. What does it say? I cannot read.
It says...
Mentally?
Vehicle's ready.
About 11.
Oh, my friend's grieving.
Alright.
With very brief glimpses of, like, super clarity, and, like, retaining everything he's ever read and heard and
talked. One Bathsheba. Look at Wootbeer.
Yeah, he went to North Korea and he hasn't been back.
But this talks something about Flog. Flog is in that sentence.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
I don't understand.
Stelium.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say close to like 13.
Okay, so now where we go?
Look at that! Oh, we can try to do hell again! Let's twist the hell.
Yeah. What
about the muscle this time?
So are we doing CD Hall or Burger Shell, right?
So we do hell first and then the Burger Shell.
Hi, Terry.
Hey, Terry.
Hey, how's it going?
We're here looking for donations.
You've been trespassed.
Hello.
No. You need to leave.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking Wolfgang to them.
Wolfgang needs to leave.
No.
Because he's going to try and slip in the door like
no,
he did last time.
No, I'm here still there.
Yeah, I don't care. You need to leave. Sorry.
We're here to look at the get down Nelson. And to talk about the court case. It's a official business.
I can barely see today. Can't promise you. Jesus Christ, how many of you are there? Nasty, you should just taste like pain.
Open the door! I
promise you I'll be right here. Oh, I don't want to change who you are. I don't want to mess with your dreams. Terry, are there always such, like, hard asses in there?
Normally no, but they have a bunch of new fucking retards in there that are working that just got hired, so I'm dealing with that.
Gotta wait for Wolfgang.
Wolfgang, where the fuck are you? Come on, we gotta go. Where did he go?
Yeah, no, see.
Being harassed.
Still a blah, what did you got?
We are waiting in the car for you.
We'll go to Bogasa.
Yeah.
And if we don't know donations there, we'll go on the booze cruise, baby.
Maybe. I kind of want... Oh my god, what's that old?
Look, we kind of want to do what?
Maybe pretend to be a dinosaur.
Oh, that'd be fun. Then I'm a wolf. What's it going?
What?
Back up! Stop, back up!
See what the heck is doing?
There's a policeman car inside the building!
What?
To the left!
Just in the bank.
That's not the road!
Oh, it's on fire!
Ah, that's on fire! It's gonna explode! Run the world! Run the world!
Hey, Jesus.
Okay, book us up! Well, what's he doing? Oh, Babu! Let's help!
My gosh.
Babu, that was a big choice! That's where we're going!
How are Mr. Alien?
Fucking Odin! Looking for the most fun.
I'm being the only one here for hours now, so.
Okay, so you have lots of men. You say the ocean is rising like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending, but it already did. You're not gonna slow it, heaven knows you try.
The black one?
Yeah, the black one right there.
Wolfgang, get off their truck.
You get off the truck.
I will beat the shit out of you. Do not test me.
Hello, Blue.
Hello.
What's up, Albert?
Oh, hey.
Hello.
What kind of gang is this, bro?
Oh, we are not a gang. We are the Beersheba family. My name is Stelio Philippe Devante Cantos Beersheba. What is your name, mister?
I'm Jimmy.
Oh, hello, Jimmy.
I'm Wolfgang.
Ronnie's my dad, and I'm looking for him.
Oh, we can't find him either. Have you seen him live in Vader?
Yeah, I have. I've been looking for him.
I guess you're the Bathsheba family.
Yeah.
We're in the Vespucci family.
Hunk's my mom.
Oh my god. Monkey is your, so that makes us,
I think that makes you her uncle?
Sisters?
Are we cousins?
Sister? Sister Bathsheba, yeah.
We need to find Ronnie.
I know.
No, we can't find him. I tried to sniff him out, but I can't find him.
Do you need some cocaine, maybe, to open up your nasal passages?
Ooh, I love cocaine.
Me too.
I prefer enchantment powders.
Ah, you know, I'm partial to anything, me, really.
Well, not too.
Anything that gets rid of the burden on my soul.
Wow.
We need to find him for the sake of Mama Hunk.
Wow.
She's very worried about him.
Oh my god, what if the boofers took him?
The boofers.
Do you think that would have?
Yeah. He is the sweetest and most innocent one of us all.
He's very sweet. He's a very good man. And I know that Mama misses him dearly. As do all the children. Me being one of them.
You have to find Ronnie.
You have to find Ronnie.
The fuck is going on over here?
Track him down somewhere.
I hope he's okay.
I hope he's okay too. Oh, headaches. Maybe that's a sign. Maybe my headaches are a sign that we're close to finding him.
Oh my god, I hope so.
Me too, family.
Did they tell you what they were doing? Okay.
This is the cannon.
Oh.
So we can ask the boofers where they put Wano. Oh, not you again!
Oh my god, it's Aiden's.
Oh, right. Then where did you put Ron?
I'm gonna ask this one time. Who was driving when they head on me when they were in the incorrect lane?
Oh, I don't know.
What?
Wasn't us.
It was you.
No.
It was one of you driving that vehicle.
No, it wasn't.
I'm gonna ask one time who was driving.
I don't know. Why are you being so aggressive?
More important things to worry about, Elden.
Alright, drive better, man.
Yeah, get out of here.
Elden,
get
we
out
have
of here.
A problem.
Get off,
Wolfgang. Elden, we have a problem.
The only thing that gets off is your mama.
We have a problem.
Well, I've got a bigger problem.
The only big problem is my weenie for your mama.
You're gonna get injured again.
Listen.
The only person getting
injured
is your mama after I hit him with my big weenie.
You stole Ramu from her.
No, I didn't.
Well, then
yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. Get away.
Where's Ramu?
I don't know. Leave. Get off.
Ramu,
stop. Let me go.
Where's Ramu?
Oh my.
Where did you put him, Elden? You ran away!
Get off!
Where's Ramu?
Get off! Get away!
Where's Ramu? Where's Ramu?
PD, can you help me, please?
Where's Ramu? Where did you
get off! I need to go! I don't know that guy.
Okay, get off. PD will arrest us. Get off. Get off. Stop it.
He deserved it. It's okay.
What does he sound like?
Nina, do you know if Tom Daniel's around? I saw him here a few minutes ago. Yes, no, maybe.
What's wrong?
Did you make the best tacos, Toby?
Tom Daniels.
Tom Daniels?
Yes, do you know if he's around?
Wasn't he on the bike?
Yeah, no, who could you?
No, I've got no clue where he went. I'm so sorry.
You there?
I have no clue.
The boofers are hiding something still, you know? Is it how we avoided the Quapster?
Yeah.
This whole store ran. But the boofers have him.
I think I'm gonna have to think about this really hard and take a nap.
Okay, maybe I'll take a little nap or two.
Okay, Alberto, we're going to take a nap.
Alright.
I love you.
Good night, everybody.
Do you know if Tom Daniel was around? He was in Hakuchi a few minutes ago.
No snitching.
Not.
Nope.
Sorry, no snitching.
Alright, I will be right back, guys. I am fucking starving. I need to make some food. I haven't eaten all day. See y'all then, boy.
Thank you. Thank you.